When America is under threat, we come together. American intelligence confirms Russia tried to manipulate our elections and Putin ordered it. President Trump refuses to stand up. But Americans are calling for action. The Senate passed sanctions that tell Putin we won't stand by while he attacks our democracy. It's the constitutional duty of House Republicans to defend the nation. Call your representative today and tell them it's time to strengthen sanctions on Russia and protect America.